businesses. So I represent, I come from Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka High Commission of Sri Lanka is located in Goli Plaza on Newton Road. Where my portfolio there is to promote trade between Singapore and Sri Lanka. So we are very cordial relationships exist between the two countries, and those two countries, Singapore, Sri Lanka, always in a very friendly nature of business, friendly environment. So today my objective here is to present very recent two events we will be having in Sri Lanka and Singapore. This is one of that Sri Lanka Investment Business Conclave 2019. This is organized by the Ceylon Chamber of Commerce, and Ceylon Chamber of Commerce is the apex chamber in Sri Lanka. Under Ceylon Chamber there are 28 business councils. So we welcome any business, any interested parties to attend this forum, and Singapore Business Federation in collaboration with the Enterprise Singapore is planning to organize a delegation from Singapore to Sri Lanka to attend this business event. But any individual companies can attend this. The idea is to explore, network and capitalize the opportunities between the two countries. We welcome any opportunities for Sri Lankan companies to collaborate with Singapore, and also in vice versa, Singapore companies to collaborate with Sri Lankan companies to explore any opportunities. Next slide.
Next slide, okay.
No, you can. Yes. Then when we look at the why attend, it is the forum to meet business companies in Sri Lanka, to meet government entities, to identify the opportunities within the country. There will be a few opportunities, development projects coming up. There is a port city project coming in central Colombo, and financial city development is also coming up. And when we look at, there are a few FTAs with Sri Lanka, and Sri Lanka, Singapore, there is a comprehensive FTA, and Sri Lanka, India, there is a free trade agreement, and Sri Lanka, Pakistan, there is a free trade agreement, and there are, Sri Lanka is a member of other regional agreements. So there are opportunities to get any benefit out of that. Then the metropolis projects coming up in a very big scale to develop maritime cities and the tourism cities, road networks. Thammasat is also doing a lot of consultancy projects in Colombo, and there are a few leading Singapore companies already gone for various investment opportunities. So those who haven't recognized the location, Sri Lanka is an island in Indian Ocean trip. You can see the topography. It is a 21 million population, and the currency is Sri Lankan rupees. It is a very literacy rate is very high, and also there is a very positive business environment. The GDP is 13,289 GDP 2017 output. In it's a currency in rupees they have included, and you can see the per capita is still 4,000. But country has a lot of opportunities. Country is recognized because the next export development plan, because country is still exporting 11,360 million rupees, and imports are almost closer to 20 billion. The next export development strategy has been identified to promote high value export. Being an agriculture based country developed products based on agriculture products. Tea, you may be knowing, Ceylon tea, and rubber based products, coconut based products, and in additionally main export turnover with 5 billion rupees is apparel industry, gems and jewelry, there's a good potential, gems, jewelry, and services sector also in booming now. So considering all these aspects, the country next 2 to 3 years, they have identified IT, KPO sector is ICT sector, export services, and wellness tourism is another sector they have focusing. Boat building, because countries has very good potential for yacht, boat building, ship building, a lot of Seychelles, Maldives, even Singapore are importing. Electrical, electronic sector is also that identified, because to include high value products into the export basket. Processed food, spices and condiments. When you consider the processed food trade, it is another value added product trade based on agriculture, because the country has enormous opportunity for cultivation, various horticultural products, fruits, vegetables, cereals and spices, unique opportunities available. So yeah, these are the four sectors: manufacturing, services, infrastructure, knowledge, tourism and leisure. So those are based on the priority sectors, but in addition to that, I welcome any of you all, any interested, we are open to discuss with our companies and government. Any proposals you can share with me. This is what I wanted to share with you for the June upcoming business conclave. Additionally, we will be getting another delegation in April 25th, 24th to 26th period April, and there will be a delegation coming from Ceylon Chamber of Commerce to interact with Singapore businesses in April. I will be sharing those informations, and there will be a business forum at SBF also there to interact with companies. And thank you very much for the opportunity. Then I have a small clip, those who haven't been to Sri Lanka, just to see the country is what kind of tourism products available, and they are the So Sri Lanka is the newly launched brand for Sri Lanka tourism. Yeah. Thank you so much.
When dolphins and whales swim around you all year, so you can visit them at any time, that's So Sri Lanka.
When a bicycle ride in the countryside is one long roadside party of board games, quirky friends, and the world's best cup of tea, that is So Sri Lanka.
When every sunset is an aphrodisiac, and the nights command you to dance them away, that's So Sri Lanka. When you can marvel at elephants in the morning and then meet some exotic birds, bears and leopards for lunch, that's So Sri Lanka. When you can get an eye full of paradise and a heart full of adrenaline in a single afternoon,
that's So Sri Lanka.
When people brave dizzying heights to taste a buzz of fresh, warm toddy, that's So Sri Lanka.
When feasting together makes you family, so we take every opportunity to indulge, that's So Sri Lanka.
When time slows down and urges you to as well, so you can soak up the full magic of cultural treasures at every turn, storied street food made with love for 3 millennia, 360 degrees of ocean,
365 days a year,
hugging lush forests, misty meadows, secret waterfalls, and ordinary Wednesdays. That is So Sri Lanka. When you surrender to every minute, becoming your new favorite memory on Earth's favorite island.
So wild,
so pristine, so scenic, so thrilling, so spiritual,
so bold,
so colorful. That's So Sri Lanka.